Hey, and welcome to my first vlog. I'm off to Norway for 7 days. But first off, I need to pack.
All right, so pack is done, so let's head off.
So we've arrived at Gatwick, just waiting to catch our flight. Next time we'll see you is in Oslo at our stopover. Just got to Oslo Airport. Going to wait here for a few hours before getting our connecting flight to Hasteinvik, or however you pronounce it. I'm not very good at pronunciation. So yeah, we're going to do a bit of looking around the shops and then get our next flight. So see you when we land on the next flight. Good morning and welcome to Lofoten. We've just stayed the night here after two flights yesterday and a short little drive, which we had a detour and a tour of basically the whole of Norway. So we're going to head off to the Lofoten Islands today, hopefully, if we don't get lost. And yeah, see you there basically. So we've just arrived in Lofoten Islands after about 3 hours driving. Stopped off on the way and we finally arrived at our cabin for 3 days. Let's go and have a look. It's pretty homely. Not bad, eh? Outside it's nice and clear, so the plan tonight is to do a few time lapses, hopefully capture movement of some clouds, the waves on the lake, and hopefully the northern lights. So it's day three of our trip in Norway. Today we are in Rein in Lofoten. The plan today is just stay around the local area, take some photographs and hopefully get some more time lapses tonight after how well they went last night. And I don't know what night it is. You're somewhere else, I'm drinking out to guess. Blurry bodies but you're on my mind. We let it go now, I'm full of rum and regret. I go out just so I can re-forget. I go out just so I can re-forget. So there was two reasons behind this holiday. One was just to get away for a break and the other was to practice my photography. So as you can see, we're currently at this lovely bridge. I've got my camera all set up. So what I'm going to plan to do is hopefully capture nice mountains in the background, this lovely bridge, and just how beautiful the whole Norway is. So I've currently got my camera set up with a aperture of 5.6, an ISO of 100, and a shutter speed of 1.6, hopefully just to like soften the waves a bit. So I'm going to take the picture and then hopefully it will follow. More than midnight without you. Already paying for tonight. It spins like a carousel over and over. Left you in the sky with the fire below. Thought I had it right, but I'm still lost in the light. And I don't know what night is. You're somewhere else, I'm drinking up to guess. Blurry bodies, but you're on my mind. As the time lapse last night worked so well, we're going to try and do a few more tonight. So it's day four and the weather's taken a turn for the worst. It's snowing, it's colder, or seems colder, and yeah, the visibility is quite poor. So this is the view from our cabin this morning. So what we plan to do today, even though it's snowing and a bit horrible, we're going to go to the beach to hopefully catch some waves crashing against the shore and hopefully capture some nice pictures. So we're currently at beach number three of the day. The first one we used some leading lines. It was a nice sandy beach with some snow. Second one was just some surfers who were braving the cold waters. And this beach, we are planning to capture some long exposures of the waves against the rocks with the mountains in the backgrounds. I'll quickly show you the landscape that we're capturing. Good morning and welcome to day five. Today it is horrible outside. It feels like the cabin that we're in is about to fall off the rocks due to the wind and the waves. So we're going to travel back to where we stayed on the first night in Lofoten. Don't think there's going to be much photography today as I think the cameras will get destroyed in the weather. But yeah, let's take a look outside. Pretty disgusting. We've just arrived back in Lofoten after a 3.5 hour journey. Today, unfortunately, it's been too wet and windy for us to get our cameras out. So we've just been stopping off at some point, looking out the car window at some of the beauty of Norway. So this is where we're staying tonight. So tomorrow, the final plan is just to head up towards the airport. Hopefully it's a bit of a nicer day and we can stop and get some pictures on the way. Good morning and welcome to day six. Weather's a tiny bit better today, still a bit rainy and drizzly and a bit windy. So we're going to try and make the most of it by getting our cameras out hopefully today. We're going to be travelling from Lofoten, where we stayed last night, up to Inverness Airport or nearby where we're staying. And then we're catching two flights home tomorrow, unfortunately. We've just arrived in Inverness for our last stay in our last hotel, unfortunately, before we go back tomorrow. This is where we're staying. Nice little view from the window. So unfortunately, yet again, because of the weather, we haven't really been able to get our cameras out much. We managed to capture one little waterfall before the tide came in, but you'll possibly see that very shortly. Day seven, our final day, spent traveling, basically going home. Fortunately, it's been a good week. Had some good days with good weather, some bad days with bad weather, but it's just a beautiful country. I love it and I'm gonna miss it. Anyway, thank you very much for watching this video, and I've hoped you've enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed the pictures that I've taken as well. Thank you.